You just want to load up the tape, find yourself a nice flat surface to work on.
So the key here is to get a nice tight fit up against the rabbet cut that you made on your table saw. Just press it in. So now you can run your knife right along the edge of that rabbet cut. If you're using carpenter's glue, it doesn't take too long to dry. So I'd recommend maybe at least an hour